I'd like to learn how Descript Now offering video recording for multiple guests. Can you schedule the recording session in advance and then send the link to guests ahead of time? Is it truly 4K? I think the truly 4K thing is a depending on your camera as well. You probably know this, but the scheduling, yes, you can do that. So everybody was on a waiting list for a while. And then the rooms feature got launched and I played with it a little bit. Okay, so I'm going to go home and I'm going to go to training and I'm going to create a new project in here. And you see, when you create a new project, it actually says record with others. So that is the new thing and it's in beta. So clicking on that will actually not create a new project yet. What it does is it creates a new window in your browser. Okay, so this is still something that has to happen online. So you see me, I'm here on the camera. I'm going to zoom out a little bit to show you the options. Here we go. So this looks incredibly familiar as far as the interface to all of the other online platforms, a little bit like Squadcast, whatever. So it's very basic right now. There's more stuff coming in that's going to be restored, like the echo cancellation doesn't have a checkbox, whatever. And you can only grab the link once you're in the room. Okay. So this is how you do it. It goes to our rooms and you select your camera, your microphone, blah, blah. You can say, am I wearing headphones? Yes. Choose your name and then click join. So this is the one downside. If you want to send a link to your guests, you now have to join that session for a second look. So I'm joining now. I am inside and there is your link. So you copy this link and then you email it to your guests. And when they click on that link, they will join you in here. Okay. As far as scheduling, I'm not sure it has yet a scheduling feature. You can click invite in here and that only copies the link again. As far as I know, there is no scheduling functionality yet in here, but this link is actually going to be, I think, permanent. So that means that you can share it with different people and it's going to be the same always. You join in here, both of you, and you record. Okay. So once everybody's in here, you click record and let's do it. Let's hope it doesn't trip up my my recording here, my streaming. And here we go. And now I am recording in here. This is my session in Descript Rooms. And I don't really need to record for too long. I'm just going to do a test, 10 seconds, and I'm done. And I click stop recording. So when you do that, it doesn't kick you. It just shows you the upload progress, just like in Squadcast. So you need to make sure you stay around for the upload to finish, you and your guest, by the way. I'm done here and I click leave. Watch what happens now. Click leave, the tab closes and a Descript project opens up. There it is. That project has the name room recording and the current date. And the file shows up already in here and it's transcribing it automatically. You know, it's almost done here. The video is in here. And my camera at the moment is an iPhone. I use continuity camera. So my iPhone doesn't do 4K through continuity camera. You can only do up to HD plus or something, right? So if I go to the file in the project area now, these are my recordings. These are the room recordings. And you have your backups also. And you have the video recording in here. So if I click on this file and I go to info, you will see it is full HD, 1920 by 1080. So there you go. That is the quality of that video there. I think at some point it's going to be 4K as well if your camera supports it. So yeah, that's kind of how it works with the rooms.